you can hear climate change because the amount of meltwater here has doubled in the last 50 years. We are monitoring how fast the ice is melting, and we found that no matter what future trajectory there is, high or low emission scenario, Greenland will deliver at least 27 centimeters of sea level rise, and that's just up to present. That sea level commitment's only going to grow as climate warms.
It doesn't sound like a lot, but it's actually really a lot. The enormous amount of infrastructure, important infrastructure, is really within reach of sea level rise. The issue of storm surges will start to become an immediate problem. These can be extremely destructive and extremely expensive. And the other thing I would say is, you know, looking at other glaciers, the small glaciers and ice caps, we're probably going to get about half a meter from those glaciers by the end of this century. An enormous portion of the world's population lives within a meter or 2 meters of sea level rise. And those people are going to have to move.
Greenland is technically beyond its threshold of viability, or near that. So technically it's lost. Good news is it's not going to happen immediately. It'll take a long time.
The faster we reduce fossil fuel burning, the more of the ice sheet we can save. But what we know is that it will be smaller and it will be different.